So we're gonna do regular stage striking. Let's show it on screen, I guess. Yeah, random stage. There we go. So where is it? Okay, so obviously stadium's out for, first. You wanna strike first? Like,
yeah, sure.
You and then me, then me, then you.
No.
Yeah, you know me, man. You know me.
Battlefield. I'm Jigglypuff. I don't know if that was the best
Yoshi
idea.
Story. Oh, yeah, if you want to, you can take it back.
Nah, I'm gonna go find a drink.
Okay, we're gonna go start at Final Destination.
Yeah.
Twitty exec. No! Well, okay,
yeah,
normally, when you do the first round, you pick your characters and then you stage strike.
Oh, I thought
it's
it was
after
like,
that.
It
you, yeah, it's after game one that you select the switch. Stage and then you pick a character.
Right.
So, we'll when we
I'll
get there.
Jigglypuff.
Okay. I mean, like you said, we're not playing, this isn't my main anymore, so... Oh, that is the... I mean, we can... That's fine. That's fine. Wait. Oh, yeah. Show your face, Luigi. It's Ouija! Oh, yeah, there we go. What is life? And then, yeah, there's... this abomination.
Yep.
Alright, whenever you're ready.
Alright, let's go. I'm horrible at Jigglypuff, honestly.
It's okay. I need to remember to wave dash. So I play Jigglypuff, and her moves are such that she actually doesn't wave dash too often. I mean, not wave dash, she doesn't L cancel too often. That's what I meant to say.
Oh god. Who would make combos?
Oh, nice.
Oh.
Most serious melee game ever.
Oh, yep, that's
good. Now, is Luigi, use your time in between stocks to... I don't... I should have seen that coming. I mean, that's not something I do. I don't rest unless I know I got it, so I barely rest.
Oh, yeah, I should have back here, man. Oh.
There's no cancel. Waiting for it.
Yay, kill me. That was such a bad time to rest.
Yeah, that's why I don't do it unless there's a setup. Most serious. Oh, yeah, that has so much ending lag, you can actually punish that with a rest.
Oh. No!
There we go. And misfire! I was a Luigi main! Oh, well that works. Yeah, why rest when you can get the one that isn't as bad if you miss? That jiggly life.
I remember you saying front and back airs were fundamentals.
But... yep. So one of Luigi's weaknesses is that he has very little reach on his attacks.
Mm-hmm.
And so Jigglypuff, with her back air especially, can sort of just outrange him on everything.
Oh, I missed. I'm so bad at this game, honestly.
That was like the harshest you could have said to yourself.
I walked into that.
That's my rest. That's my rest. Luigi also has Shoryuken, which I never got. Okay, so the way that we would do, well, first we do stage. So, like, because I won, if we're doing best two or three, I'll ban a stage, and then you pick whatever stage. So, I will ban... I will ban Battlefield. Whoa. Now we pick characters.
Oh, now we pick characters.
Yes.
Okay, yeah, okay.
So, yeah, between games 1 and 2 and 2 and 3, and 3 and 4 and 4 and 5, mm-hmm. you select the stage first, and then you go back to the character select screen and pick. So, winner chooses first.
Yep.
So I will choose to be... Wait a minute. Oh, I just won. It didn't feel like it, but I just won.
Yeah.
Other way around that. So, oh wait, I did ban a stage, and you said Final Destination. That's yeah. right. So, now I will be...
You can tell how much I play, like, competitive.
Alright, and you're gonna be Fox?
Yep.
Marth Fox, okay. So now we go to FD.
Okay. Or,
yeah. The chain grabs are not real. I'm not that good. I wish. Oh.
Oh, the Robin?
It's Robin.
That's awesome.
You're a Sora?
Oh. Oh, I saw it coming through.
So, this is why wave dash is. Alright, I didn't do it, but let me show. Well, there we go. You see what I'm doing here? Is wave dash back?
Wow, that hits so hard. It's kind of low.
You get to get it.
If I die at 22%, I'm gonna laugh.
Marth, best edge guarder.
Yeah, for real.
Well, Marth is sheep, right?
Roy's pretty easy. I don't know,
Roy is
the
bad.
Way Jacob plays it.
Yeah, but he's not a good edge guarder, you know. Like, he F smashes you off the stage, and he doesn't need to edge guard. Like, I'm not gonna lie, I was super salty about losing that, because I kept going, same reason I lost two stocks to Falcon Punches when playing against, I guess it was Mike, not Michael, Bailey? Bailey, yeah. Because I went to try to punish the,
Oh, wow, that was so not in range.
There we go. That hurt.
I'm at 80% though. Like, so like, pretty much you get to the one thing I die. Something out of a booty hole.
That's what they call it these days.
The youngins are saying.
Went for the hard read. No avail.
Oh.
Oh, I forgot they had that much lag. Oh, Mark. Wherefore art thou, Marth?
I always get beaten by Marths online.
Online? Oh, yeah. Oh, on Smash 4 online. Yeah. You know, there is a Anther's Ladder for Melee.
What's that?
Anther's Ladder is basically like For Glory, but for Melee. For people who have it on their PC. Like oh. Dolphin.
Oh, I lose a lot. Unless I'm playing Rosalina.
Rosa and Luna?
Yeah.
Oh! Gonna try to get a Ken combo in here somewhere. The floaty killer. Marth is floaty, alright.
Oh. Counter.
Oh, that reached! I didn't think it would. Crouch cancel. Crouch cancel, boys!
No. No. Nope. Yep.
Well, no. You fall quickly. You fall too quickly for that to just kill you at this percent.
At 150?
At 150.
Dang.
Yeah, so since you fall so fast, mm-hmm. I'm gonna try to kill you off the bottom and side, not so much the top. So once again, I'll ban. If you're gonna be Fox, I'm gonna ban Stadium, but you pick to whatever stage you want.
I really need to practice Fox, but.
Oh yeah, in that case I'll be... I want to practice Peach. I want to just have a pocket Peach for... wait. Where's Akatsuki Peach? There we go! You know the Akatsuki? Naruto? Yeah, Akatsuki Peach. She's... Marth also has an Akatsuki outfit, Dr. Mario... I don't know who else does, but a bunch of them do, apparently. Whatever I'm doing with this! Alright, so we're good? We're a little out of order, but what stage do you want to go to?
Which one did you ban?
I banned Stadium. I was thinking you'd stay Fox, and so...
Ready, go! You know, the recording is going right.
Yeah, yeah. Very thankfully.
So... Oh!
Nice! Down air into SD, true combo. The most damaging attack in the game, I'll take it. Hates characters with disjointed hitboxes, mm-hmm. and this is largely why. Like, Peach, one of her downfalls is that she has a really short... Oh, that will do it. Farming for that Stitch. Oh, come on! Come on! Oh, I mean, he's not, but Georgia Tech has a guy named Bravo who mains Link. Somehow he gets it done. In Melee, by the way.
I mained him in Brawl because it was...
Gotta get the shield drop. I don't... I'm the world's worst player who shield drops.
I can't kill you!
Welcome to Peach, that Peach life, man. There we go!
Finally!
Just that dash attack.
Oh, that would have been a shine. Or it wouldn't have done much, but it would have been.
There we go! Peach's edge guards! Peach edgeguards, man. Oh, didn't think this, the third would hit. Well, that was interesting. Her butt is so big. Yo, mama's so fat.
Oh.
Should have shielded.
Aw, I thought the last little part of it hit. Oh, why didn't I grab the side?
Battlefielded. That sweet spot is so small. Alright, now that's the set, but whatever. Whatever. That was actually 3 of 5 anyway. I don't know why we didn't have... This is best of 7. Let's go for best of 7.
Oh, that means I have to win 4 in a row to come back?
I'm just making this up as we go. Wait a minute. Iron Man. Okay, none of that. Yeah. Let's just call this Casuals with T1. Casuals with T1 and KO. No, I'm just gonna hit random, if that's okay.
Oh, that's fine.
Hey!
Ready? Oh god. I feel like this is Fox's ultimate counter. This stage.
Well, certain Foxes can like do a run and gun style that actually kind of takes advantage of it. So like, because the stage is so big, you can just run to the other side. Oh, this is NTSC. We hit those.
Oh, yeah, that's not good. Oh, I didn't have my jump.
I'll do it.
So does jump not reset on hit?
No. If you... Oh. Wait, does it do that in Smash 4?
It does, yeah. That's
how
why Bayonetta is retarded.
That? Oh, yeah! Well, also, you know, kills you off the top super easy. Like, yeah. Even Smash DI out of it, but now it doesn't matter because, you know, Bayonetta's been nerfed to high heck. But, you know, you get the idea.
Oh, wrong button!
That'll do it.
I'm gonna come back. You watch.
You know, you say that.
I'm gonna do it.
Do it for the fans.
Do it for the fans. Oh! That was my one chance. There we go.
I'll do it. Dominus this game. You gotta get up at some point, Fox.
Aww.
Give you the boot. Boot to the head. And one for Jenny in the web. Like if you get that. Okay, now you see how to play Sam, how to play against Samus. Just don't give her the chance to do anything.
Oh. Wow.
Because if you get me at a distance, this starts happening.
Yeah. I think I can come back. It's possible.
Yeah.
It's not likely, but it's possible. I think it's over. Yay. I thought I could duck that for some reason.
You're not that short, bro. That's Jigglypuff's job. Iron Man gets again.
Maybe I should pick a new name.
No, no, Fox is good. He's really tough to play.
Yeah, I don't know.
There's a learning curve to playing Fox, admittedly. That's gotta be the hardest part. I don't know what this one is, but I want to play it. At least see if there's an Akatsuki. I don't know what this Luigi Bowser. Let's go! Let's go, boys!
Did you pick Bowser?
Yes, I'm Bowser. Yeah, Jay has a Bowser.
No, he doesn't. Well, I do not have a Luigi. I think Luigi's actually one of my worst characters because, I don't like this challenge.
Yeah, he has the highest, the second highest jump in the game. Oh, I get the L cancel. Doesn't matter. Yeah, Bowser is trash.
I might win finally.
I know DJ Nintendo has a Bowser, and I'm not gonna lie, this is why I wanted to play Bowser. There we go. See, one hit, Bowser's. Oh, just the sweet spot. Oh, it also refreshes move staleness.
I can't hit the way he's way back.
I find that I like. Because I practice real characters, I can't full hop with Bowser unless I'm consciously thinking about it. It's the other way around for every other character in the game. Yep. By the way, Luigi's dash attack is trash. Use his F tilt with a wave dash. That's basically his dash attack. Oh yeah, I'm supposed to do...
Yeah.
Okay, I'm timing that incorrectly. I know what I'm supposed to do, I'm just not doing it. What I'm supposed to do is get a jump canceled up smash.
Are you at 200% melee?
Bowser! He is, I think, the heaviest character in the game. Oh! Oh!
Finally did something.
That's his wave dash. It goes basically nowhere.
Oh god.
Also, Bowser crouch against the game. Oh, I can't wave dash with, I mean, I can wave dash with him, but...
I cannot wave dash with him.
There's a jump cancel. Because he has so many launch frames, the timing for Bowser is so different.
Well, I'm sitting here like, oh, I'm catching up, and now I'm looking at two seconds.
Yep.
Well, that's not good.
You're making it work.
I'll try.
Boom! That is an attack. Oh. That's where it's
worth.
Yeah. Adaptation. I don't know why I'm even trying.
You're winning.
So, Bowser's... That has invincibility frames. Or rather, has invincibility boxes, I guess? There we go. That's the jump cancel. Or not. Maybe that was an aerial.
I my time.
Time to shine. You know, you say that.
I know.
At least he has more range than Luigi, which isn't saying much. I'm gonna bias my reaction time. I know I have enough time to react to a mid, to a regular. A misfire, on the other hand.
He missed. It was the definition of a miss.
Let me show you something cool with Luigi. I say cool, it's actually pretty terrible. You can be whatever you want, I don't care. You can be whatever you want. I'm gonna be Waluigi, that's what I want to be. Okay, so a couple quick things. This is my not at all good Luigi tutorial. First of all, what? What? Second of all, so when you play Luigi, his down B is, technically speaking, crap. Unless you charge it. So you can actually use the down B for recovery, but as you can see, not that way.
Mm-hmm.
The way you do it is, if you use it on the ground, it's charged. Now that I've charged it, okay, some Luigi's changed the way they hold their controller,
mm-hmm.
because I didn't gain any height, just horizontal distance that way.
Okay. It'll like pop up.
Yeah, so gotta do this correctly. I am bad at this. Like, how am I supposed? Okay, so you figured this part out on your own, but once you charge the down B, you can use it for recovery. Like in Smash 64, you have to mash, except they intentionally made it harder in Melee. You have to mash a lot harder. It's like, yeah, that got like negligible height. And that's me trying really hard. I need to work on that. But yeah, you can use that to aid in Luigi's recovery. Like, let's say you knock me off the stage. Okay. Not like that, but you get the idea. It helps you to come back a little bit. Weirdly enough, it seems like it's actually easier if you're knocked off the stage for real, instead of knocking yourself off.
Move your
I'm gonna kill you. Wait, let me try. Okay, you're Fox, up smash me. Okay. It's a really linear recovery.
Oh, yeah.
Now, shine me. Use the shine on me. Now, look how far Luigi goes. Even though Luigi doesn't get knocked down, and so technically you could follow up,
mm-hmm.
he moves so far away that unless you're like on a... Well, actually, even on a platform, he'll just fall off, I think.
Mm-hmm.
But yeah, it's really hard to get good follow-ups on Luigi with Shine. Just way too... Same thing with Ice Climbers. Although, in the case of Ice Climbers, that's actually a good thing, because if you shine between them, it splits them up really far away.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. Ice Climbers are really slippery? No! That's when Luigi gets really fun, when you can start doing stuff like, well, not that, like that, where you just like slip and slide all over the place, and use the platforms to go wherever you want. Yep. Although, I gotta keep my movement from being predictable. If you can shine spike someone like Luigi, his recovery is bad enough that, yeah, you can just win, free. Especially a Luigi on my level, who, frankly, can't do jack. Well, I say that, but you get the idea.
Yeah.
Up tilt beats that.
Well, they didn't do the thing.
I don't think that was my SDI, I think that was spacing. So that's a two-hit move, and the second hit is the one that actually... Oh, that was kind of cool. Alright. Wait, okay. I'm gonna try something really quickly.
Yep.
This is called the Voodoo Dash. This is something else I wanted to show off.
Mm-hmm.
So normally when you wave dash off a platform, you go back to your regular airspeed, which for Luigi is the slowest airspeed in the game, so he kind of needs this. If you do a fireball off the edge, you keep... Oh, gotta wave dash. You
do a fireball off the earth. I am not good at this for some reason.
I got it a second ago. You get to keep your momentum. Mm-hmm. And do it off the top platform, and you can go all the way to the edge, which is kind of cool. Okay. I'm ready when you are. Wispy Wood's doing his thing.
Oh, wrong button.
Oh, that'll do it. Did not DI that at all like I should.
It could just be that I've been playing too much League of Legends. It's not in. I can't play right now.
John. John Cena! Now that's a good John, though. So, Johnny is making excuses. I don't believe that every excuse is a bad excuse, obviously, but, you know, there is that.
Well, I'm kind of getting destroyed, honestly.
Look at the stock count. Look at the percent in stock. I think I actually DI'd into your hitbox that time. Press DI. Other side. Oh, dang it!
Oh.
There we go, that's a stop.
Oh, thank you. Every time we play, they always chant for you. I'm just saying, I'm just pointing that out there.
That's because they don't like... was it I said last time and then I died immediately after I said it? They don't like deer hogs? And then I died immediately. There we go. Oh! Wrong button.
Oh.
So, I'll show you how to jump cancel in just a sec. I kinda wanna finish this first, to be honest. So, Jira, what happened to Alex? Yes? Okay.
Oh, that would have been it. That would have been it.
So, when you jump cancel, a jump cancel is where you shield. And remember those locked frames I told you about. If you input an up smash, if you input an up smash during your locked frames, then instead of jumping, you'll do the up smash. It's obviously really hard for a character like Fox who only gets 2 frames to do it, but that's sort of a muscle memory thing. When you do it enough times, you'll get it, and it'll just happen every time. Yeah, so it doesn't really benefit. It benefits Fox a lot because his up smash is awesome. Luigi gets a benefit. Like, characters like Marth, his is just Thundercats. Not where you want to be. Sheik. Sheik gets a good one.
So, what's a character that has a good side smash?
Side smash?
Like, that's my problem using Fox, is I like to side smash more than I like to up smash.
Falco! Falco!
He's so much slower, though. He's like Fox from 64. They literally took Fox from 64 and made Falco.
That's not a conspiracy, that's for real, guys, that's for real. So, Falco is... I like to think of it, he's even more combo-oriented than Fox is, but you have to, like, reach a certain skill in order to access the combos, but then it's super solid. So, like, for example, against Fastballers, the classic is Shine. Now, all of Falco's moves have more reach than Fox's moves because he's a taller character, except Shine. His Shine is, like, really small. Like, somewhere between Fox's Shine and Jigglypuff's Rest. It's really small. But if you can hit them with it, especially Fastballers, so, like, Fox, Falco, Falcon, Shine, Jump Cancel, Down Smash, Down Air them. And then, when they hit the ground, Shine, Down Air again. And that's 38%, I think, off of just that. It's, if they're, all your moves are unstale, Shine, Down Air is 38%, which is pretty sick.
Okay.
Stadium?
Sure. this is Jacob's main on the Wii U.
I can see that.
And so I play Foxy Greninja a lot.
Greninja?
He's so bad. Did you see me try to wave that?
I did not, actually.
It does that. I forgot the joke. Hey, that was much.
Yeah, so think of it this way. Falco is a vertical character that kills horizontally. Fox is a horizontal character that kills vertically. Yeah, he reaches further, but not that much further. I wasn't expecting you to go for that.
Well, I wasn't expecting that to hit, honestly.
Oh, I don't think I timed that correctly.
For some reason, up being just feels so much smoother on Falcon than it does on Fox. And, or not up being, up smashing.
It hits further, or rather, the hitbox is bigger.
Did you use the C stick at all?
I did. I smashed with C.
Oh, I've never been able to use it. I just used it there, but...
Yeah. Suffice to say, Sheik is not my main.
I've never played Battle before. I mean, I've played it before, but never while actually trying to play it.
Fair enough.
Focusing.
I know, right?
Oh.
If I had just forward tilted there, that might have done something.
Oh. Whoa, I didn't have my jump.
And if he falls so quickly, yeah, that'll do it. There we go. The timing on Sheik is harder because of the two-frame launch window.
Ooh. I didn't know that his up, the up circle I didn't know it damaged for a long time.
What, Sheik's up special?
Yeah.
Yeah, so, the explosion hitbox. It's usually not what you're using it for, of course.
Do it.
nice reference, bro. Side of the booth. There we go.
Cool. Okay.
I'm trying to figure out kind of how this character handles. Gonna get the shield drop in. The worst player in the world needs a shield drop.
Well. Oh.
Get a little dance going on. There we go.
Oh.
That's the Triton trip.
I lived. Holy crap.
Yeah, my failed edge guard.
Oh, I thought I hit there and not you, and I wasn't prepared.
What is this gnat doing?
I don't know, it's messing with me too.
Jeez, get out of my face! Okay, I am gonna jawn. That gnat just killed me. I'm totally jawning here, but you know, makes me feel better. Now I'm actually trying to go for that jump canceled up smash. It's just not working.
Oh. My problem is I like to play every character the same.
I see. You like dash attacks, eh?
Oh yeah, I really do. Well, I don't know like how else to play.
Didn't press R. Again, not a sheep. I mean, if it weren't obvious enough, not a sheep main.
I might actually win one.
You might!
Maybe not, though.
No. No. You're Falco, so the possibility of SDing is always there. But, you know, game.
Yep.
There we go.
I did it!
This game's winner is... Falco. Bird Fox. This game's winner is Bird Fox.
Bird Fox, yeah.
Alright, low tier battle.
Low tier, what's that? Oh, like as in like the tiering system for...
Yeah, like bad character battle, in other words. Mewtwo is considered bad enough to be in low tiers. Low tier is going from top to bottom, left to right. Bowser, Ness, Kirby, Zelda, not Sheik, Pichu, Mewtwo, Mr. Game & Watch, and Roy. Those are the characters that are low enough to be considered low tier.
Oh, dang.
Yeah. Oh, Bumblebee.
And Jacob's main and Elf main are both in there because it's Roy and then Pichu.
He seems like he'd be really good in low tiers then. Oh, Stadium again? Ready? Fine.
Oh, Jacob's been working on a new character just to pull out on YouTube.
I believe it.
Oh, wrong button. It's not what I thought it was. I used to main that.
Oh, did you?
Yes. Yeah. Because I like the PK fire. I like the PK fire into the side stack. Or not that. That. I also really like Lucas and Brawl, but I didn't play Brawl.
So mechanically, what's the difference between them?
Lucas does a lot more.
Like, you say a lot more.
He's just a lot better. He's like Ness on steroids. Like, super steroids.
So what's the trade-off then?
I think Ness does more damage, but Lucas has more knockback. So he can kill him at lower percentage. I think that's how it works.
Okay. Oh, the turnaround. Did not mean to go for that.
But I have no idea. Like, I've always just played the game. I've never actually looked into anything.
Fair enough. I actually have never played Lucas before in any Smash game.
He is ridiculously good in the Wii U one. If you can play him well, like, he can't be counted. I've seen a Lucas get out of Bayonetta, but I don't know if it was just the Bayonetta being bad.
It's probably SDI. So every character can SDI Bayonetta's combo, but...
You just have to know how, I guess.
Yeah, that's the trick, basically. So you can see why these characters are low tier. Neither of them have any real good kill potential. Oh, going for the hammer time! Get the- Oh, the up air got me! I was waiting for like a down air to kill me, but no. That got me.
Yeah, I know in the Wii U version, Ness's back throw is really good.
Yeah, same here. Back throw is awesome. Kirby's back throw, however, you can actually mash out of. Not the free animation.
I always flash when I'm using fire.
That sounds like a personal problem.
Him and Lucas, though, they have a lot of hiding potential with the fire. That's the best way to explain it.
Okay. Boom! That seems like it should do a lot more damage.
Yeah.
I just launched you in the air. Honestly, to me, Roy is a bottom three character in the game, and that's part of why I was so mad, so salty that I lost to him.
Ah, yeah. He just plays this game non-stop, so it's like... He just practicing a lot.
Get a Sethlon going on. Sethlon is a boy name.
Mm-hmm.
Although he mostly played Project Enemy, if I remember. Cosmo also? No, Cosmo mains Zelda, but he has a role. And Cosmo likes showing people that bad characters aren't so bad.
Cosmo, like the guy who did...
Ocarina of Time.
Yeah.
That Cosmo.
That Cosmo, yeah.
He mains Zelda.
Cosmo does some Mario 64.
Yeah.
Oh, this is the Glimmick.
Cosmo also does.
He did 007 too.
Casually.
He was in the cube.
Was he really?
Yeah,
doing
in,
64?
Doesn't he go by Narcissus?
Was
that
it a race? Oh, that's a different person.
No,
that was a race,
too.
Oh, Kirby, how much I hate it. So, poor Michael. Rip Michael, by the way, at his Jigglypuff rest.
Mm-hmm.
I felt kind of bad. Like, I felt really good in the moment, and then I watched the video back, and I'm like, I was a jerk. I was mean to that guy.
The one that left, or the one that didn't?
I don't know if he left, but he was the one that was playing Kirby that I just rested every time he used stone. Or I tried to rest.
That
I think
was the one
part.
That was the friend of the one who rage quit. Oh, wrong way.
Was the one that actually left? Is it a rage quit?
Yeah, the dude rage quit. Hard. And then his friend just left with him.
Was it like
a
casual tournament? Or like
yeah. I mean, we won stuff off of it, but...
Packs. They didn't have store credit. Although they have store credit now. That's a thing.
Oh, he does?
Finally, yeah.
Dude. Yeah, I've been talking to Jamie about it, too. Since I don't have a job, I kind of need store credit.
Yeah, I have a job, but I can use store credit. I don't need packs. I'm not in standard, and I don't,
Yeah. I'm in standard, but I have all the shadows cards I need right now. So
yep.
The only packs that I would want right now are Origins, just for the chance of getting a Jade.
Exactly.
Because that's a $100 bill, just straight out of the pack.
Is he still 100?
I think he went down to like 75, actually.
I mean, that's better, obviously, but...
Dude, Eternal Masters looks like... I want all of it.
It's hot. It's super hot.
I want a playset of swords. I've wanted a playset of swords for forever, though.
Swords to plowshares?
Yeah.
Or are they printing, like, actual swords?
No, swords to plowshares.
Are they printing actual swords? That doesn't...
If they're being, like...
You're gonna try to edgeguard me?
Nope. I suck at edgeguarding. That is one thing I really need to work on.
So, it's my understanding that a Ness edgeguard is either down air, or it's... You throw out your PK Thunder?
Oh, yeah. The recovery thing.
Yeah, and you use it to give me.
The reason I don't do that is because in the Wii U version it resets everything.
Oh, yeah, no. We'll do that here. It'll reset your up A in melee, but it won't reset your jump. Ah!
I think it resets your jump. I'm pretty sure it resets your jump.
Dude, look at the time! This game is grueling! Have we really been doing it for this long? That's what she... Ah, dang it!
It's gonna be two games in a row?
Stop turnaround! Stop the turnaround!
Oh, the mat again. Aw.
Hi! Did the little stick.
So BM.
So BM.
Oh.
I had to try. I figured if you're gonna do it, I think you can grab me out of that.
Maybe? Who knows? I used to main Kirby too, but it was just like you sit there and use the down B until you get the gum and then just stay the gum.
And then Jigglypuff, the ultimate counterpick to Kirby.
Can you do it while he's innocent?
No, but when he's out, when he's coming out, that's when we'll get you.
Oh, no. Or you could be like my brother and just eat people and spit them off the side for fun.
I mean, when Kirby's ahead.
Or walk off the side with him.
Now, if you do that, Kirby actually dies first in this game.
Yeah.
And so you can't do that unless you... Dead bat, though. Dead bat. I hate it. I'm gonna do it, though. I'm gonna bite the bullet and do it.
I'm gonna go beat you. I'm gonna do it.
True counter. At this skill level, maybe. I mean, at this tier level, maybe. So, you ban a stage?
Final Destination.
Yeah, that's what you ban against Roy, exactly.
Yeah, do the Pokemon Stadium. Give me home field advantage. Aww. Oh. Oh, that 2%. Kill percent, though.
This is Pikachu. This is Pikachu!
That's Pikachu's combo right there.
This is why I got mad. I'm not gonna lie. This is why I got mad. Randy forward smash into Randy forward smash. Although, if you weren't Pikachu, like... So, part of the reason that Roy is such a bad character is that everything he does, minus like his down tilt, his forward smash, and obviously grab, gets crouch canceled so hard. I mean, so hard.
Pikachu's like a horrible Pikachu.
Yep. An atrocious Pikachu indeed.
Like, horrible Pikachu. I've done 40% to you. If I get one stock, I'll be happy.
To yourself.
If I get one stock, I'll be happy. That's all that matters.
Yeah, I hear ya.
Cause I'm not coming back now.
Also, Roy has a trash recovery.
Mm-hmm. Well, he has the same recovery as Mark.
Ooh!
Cause he can just side B.
So, although his up B does actually have more horizontal distance, it's not as much vertical. Roy falls faster, so that makes it a little harder too. So even though, yes, he can side B, he falls so quickly that it doesn't actually do that much for him. I gotta remember to L-cancel that. Oh yeah! Oh, that's what I get for taking my eyes off.
Oh no! I looked away at 4%. The same time.
Hiya! Long time no see, buddy. What's up? Not much, just playing some Melee. Jamming to the classic match of Pichu versus Roy.
I won't be able to kill you, but you can't kill me either. That's all that matters.
Yeah.
Well, who's ahead though? In a competitive match, when the time runs out, one is ahead.
Yep, you would win, but yeah. I would get the glory of not dying.
Yes, that's true. Because
no one else got one, so I got one.
This is how I'm gonna do it, okay?
This is how
you're gonna play so safe that you can't punish me.
That's fine.
Ever. He does no damage.
Yep, like, neither one of them, well, yeah, Pichu not. Now, admittedly though, Pichu, if any character is low tier, Pichu was meant to be a handicap character, so...
Oh,
yeah.
Oh, I want to play Hoken so bad.
So
good. So good.
I have the Wii.
Okay, so now, stage. What stage you want to play? What stage you want
to...
other way around. I will ban...
Really?
Why? I will ban... I'll ban Dreamland just because I don't want them to get in the match for like 5 years.
Dang.
Yeah. Now what stage do you want to play?
I have no idea yet.
Fair enough. Fair enough.
I don't know if I'm playing either. Are you playing him again?
Winter picks first.
Are we still doing low tier?
We're still in low tier. One more low tier. Not enough. So the list again is Bowser, Ness. Oh wait, I know what I'm gonna do.
Are Ice Climbers, like, really good if you know how to play them?
Yes, because you can wobble, but in low tiers, you don't play both Ice Climbers, you play just one. You play the lead. So, I'll come into the match without having, in this case, I'm Nana in front, so I won't have Popo with me. So I can't wobble you.
Okay.
And Mewtwo, do you want to do Mewtwo versus Sopo? Or Sona, I guess, in this?
Sure.
Alright, so what stage, if you can't play Dreamland, what stage you want to play?
I
swear to God. So next thing I start with one. What?
Is it coin?
What?
An endless coin too.
No! My worst nightmare. Okay, let's try that again. It's Katara! She's a little color shifted, but she's Katara. Cheeky!
Oh, he's so slow in this game.
He wave dashes like a boss, though. Actually, both of them, we're the two best wave dashers in low tiers.
Oh. play him. I'll play this guy on Smash 4.
Really?
Yeah.
He's
pretty bad, but it's fun.
Wait, isn't he like an unlockable crit? Or he's a 599 crit?
Yeah.
He's bad and he's 599 crit.
Yep.
I got
but I bought it. I still need to buy Bandetta. He's the only one I don't want. Because he's more.
That and she's been nerfed, so.
Well, she does. She still has her down smash. So if they go
she can't
to the
just,
side.
Like, carry you off the top.
No, you just go here and just down smash.
I keep forgetting how trash this character is. No, in all seriousness, Chudap, he went into a low tier tournament playing just Ice Climber, single Ice Climber. Ends up winning the whole dang thing.
Boom! That was so the wrong button.
Sorry. I was waiting for that to just wreck. Okay, more range. That disjointed hitbox to be darned.
I think we sell my version. It sucks. No, it got pulled really quick, but now we're gonna go for this.
Oh god.
I'm not scared.
Oh, it's a command grab, even when you're shielding arcs. So Alex, have you played melee before?
That was one of the games, right?
Yep.
Yeah, I have a copy of it.
Okay.
I'm barely playing.
Do you want to join us for two-player, one controller? Yes!
That'd be awesome.
Yes.
Oh! Dude, if you can wave dash and two person one controller,
yes! Oh, that would be so sick!
We did that in League, two people on one keyboard.
Honestly,
it sounds doable in League, though.
Super Smash.
You know there's a competitive Melee scene, right? Well, there's a competitive all-open scene.
Oh, Melee
is the biggest.
Oh gosh, yes.
Yeah. Melee is definitely the biggest.
Yeah, everybody
just doesn't have that kind of thing. You don't have me!
Oh, I have one.
Yeah.
Wait, you're saying the Walmart did a tournament?
I did a tournament.
Thank you.
Walmart was the venue.
I didn't want to have a reason to like Walmart, to be honest.
No. I didn't have a reason to like Walmart.
No. No.
We did it as a charity event, but I don't like Walmart, so.
We raised
money
for anybody.
I used to
work
at
one, so.
They
still told us we weren't going to
do it. We were doing too low.
You said that.
Yeah.
Ooh! Gotta do the chase, the teleport chase!
Yes?
Dude, his dodge has been like the way of death.
Yep.
It doesn't like dodge.
Oh,
so how do you wave that?
Teleport.
Oh, you just... Up B is the wave, is the teleport, so you just do it once in when you
have
the character. You air dodge into the ground, basically. Like this.
I didn't even update it for when they let you level up without the like. Yeah. I haven't done that. I've never done that.
December. December 16th.
I have the original first year.
So you went normal games, but apparently I'm pretty decent at low tier.
Take that as a couple. You play melee more casually. Well, yeah, casually, but like playing.
I'm a dirty casual.
I don't know how to. I don't know you two. So that's basically
like you know.
Oh, that would have been cool. But that's almost like Yoshi's tail on low
tier. Yeah.
Oh, that's.
Yes.
Working on it.
They advertise the mic.
I've always wanted to wear it.
Oh, so here he has that double jump armor, right? Oh, wrong input. He's ready to go to the side. Oh yeah,
you don't have a recovery anymore.
Not really. I can recover horizontally a little bit thanks to side beam.
I slept wrong one, so I have this pulling my muscles. I need to replace
my muscles. What?
You can't input that as fast in melee, the side beam.
Yeah.
Oh.
Here it comes!
Now it is the big one.
I was really thinking about getting on PlayStation.
I don't even know if Ice Climbers have a chain grab under the bottle on him. Like, Mewtwo's light. Weird. He's big, but he's light. He knows why. I mean, Sakurai. Sakurai knows why.
No, she didn't just open the
fight. Oh, that was, yep. That was questionable.
Depends on your chain grab.
She does a playthrough to reviews of Blood Dash. Most of which call her. And Destiny.
Oh, really?
Beast and Destiny and Call of Duty.
What's she playing Destiny? What's she playing Destiny?
I don't know. I just know that she
very technical to her.
Here.
Honestly, I just noticed she's really good at getting called through the green.
Oh! Something like that, yeah.
Wonder.
I know, right? Gotta get that chewed at.
She does that.
He does like this when he whoops his own. Get the SoPo wins! SoPo, real character.